country, and heavy fighting continues there, as President Zelensky estimates that 20% of Ukraine is now under Russian control.
What are we doing? Why are you here?
$8.05 for a gallon of regular unleaded. That clearly is on the high side.
We're learning more about the victims this morning as well. 19 elementary school children and two teachers killed